criminals have created a web which the addicts need for money leads to crime.